LIC's Jeevan Sugam. Single premium, multiple benefits.
This is TV18. And you're watching CNBC TV18.
Presented by Hindustan Unilever Limited.
Hello and welcome to the semi-final round of Lessons in Marketing Excellence Season 4. I'm Sandeep Srikant. 14 teams, which include 3 wildcard participants, are fighting it out at the national level. Only 3 of these teams will make it to the grand finale. They're presenting solutions to a very interesting and relevant marketing challenge from Hindustan Unilever for its Magic Water Saver. This is a product that addresses a pertinent need of a large section of the Indian population. Take a look.
Every day, over 100 million Indians grapple with the problems arising from the scarcity of water. The majority, that's 57% of them, belong to the lower income section of society. One of the biggest water consuming activities in a household is laundry, which accounts for over 20% of the daily usage. Almost 80% of the water used in this process is actually just to rinse soap off the clothes. Enter Magic Water Saver. This laundry additive was devised to help rinse washed clothes in just one bucket of water, thereby saving up to 3 buckets for every wash. It was test launched in Andhra Pradesh and has achieved 40% of its targeted volumes, with around 150,000 households trying it. The response has been slow but encouraging, and HUL now wants to increase the rate of trials, educate customers and grow this new category.
The case study is really about habit formation. So this is a new category where the challenge really is to get people to see value in buying something additional to what they're doing. So just to give you a perspective, so you know, an average Indian consumer in that socioeconomic class would be spending about 3 to 4 rupees on her laundry daily. And we're asking her to almost move that by 50%. Can we deliver enough value through our proposition is really what the challenge is.
So the challenge for the semi-finalists is to help develop and grow Magic Water Saver within a limited marketing budget. Suggest ideas to make it part of the daily laundry regime of SEC D&E consumers, thereby driving penetration. And come up with a business plan to break even within 4 years.
9 teams have made their presentations and leading the race to the finals are IIM Bangalore, SPJIMR Mumbai and MDI Gurgaon, which is a wildcard entry on Lime this year. Today, 3 more teams will take up the challenge and may well change everything on that leaderboard. They are IIM Lucknow, IIM Indore and the second wildcard entry, IIFT Delhi. The judges are Govind Rajan from Hindustan Unilever, Mohit Anand also from HUL and Anuradha Sengupta from CNBC TV18. The first team to face that challenge today is IIM Lucknow. Anurag Singh, Gaurav Mangla and Anurag Gupta. So guys, you'll have 3 minutes to make an impact and your time starts now.
We started off by doing qualitative research through in-depth interviews of the potential customers of Magic. Since the product was launched only in Andhra Pradesh, only potential target audience could be interviewed. Magic, being a low-involvement product serving utilitarian needs, fall into the category of habitual goods on FCV grid. Since Magic is the only player in this category, it can take the first mover advantage to develop more positive feelings about the consumer, about the brand. According to the theory of classical conditioning, a habitual buying behavior can be induced by exposure to repeated stimuli. The 3 buckets of water can be used as a repeated stimuli to emphasize Magic's value proposition and induce a habitual buying behavior or inertia among the consumers. Based on that, we found out the triggers for the purchase and usage of Magic. That were that it saves a lot of effort in hand washing, saves substantial water as claimed, and saves effort in getting water from far off areas. To induce trials, small SKUs or sachets, free samples with monthly detergent, product demos to experience the product could be provided. Barriers to the purchase of Magic Water Saver were lack of awareness, old beliefs about detergent cake is sufficient, doubt about Magic's efficacy, increase in monthly spend on laundry, harmful effects on fabric, reluctance to try a new product and fear of faulty claims by the company. Having done the qualitative research, we also calculated the cost of trials based on the information given in the case and few assumptions. A break-even analysis was also done to calculate the volumes of Magic to be sold. Armed with both qualitative and quantitative research, we propose a marketing strategy of targeting the major 10 states in this year, which are highest on water scarcity and expected volumes, like Maharashtra, UP, MP, etc., followed by next 10 states in the next year that are expected to give good volumes, and finally go pan-India in the next year to cross break-even and enter into the profit zone. We propose a corporate advertising strategy that focuses on HUL sustainability and promoting HUL Purit Water Purifier, Magic Water Saver and HUL Purit Water Sachets under the same umbrella brand. But at local level, Magic should focus on both the planks, saving effort and saving water, because people are more concerned about saving the effort in hand washing and getting water from far off areas than saving water per se. Based on the qualitative and quantitative research, we came up with the following recommendations to increase awareness about the product and induce trials. First, Magic Van. A promotional and distribution van called Magic Van can be run in Andhra Pradesh to increase visibility. Later on, this concept can be expanded all India as well. Second, awareness through schools. Target schools where students belonging to families of SEC D&E study. Conduct workshops and sessions for educating students on topics like innovation in products, water conservation, etc. Third, tying up with local NGOs organizations. HUL can tie up with local organizations and NGOs like HOPES, AKAR Trust, etc. to spread awareness about water conservation techniques and innovative products like Magic. Fourth, using water bills for spreading awareness about Magic. Printing water conservation tips along with the print advertisement of Magic on the backside of the water bills. This guaranteed that most of the citizens will see the tips, and if HUL Magic Water Saver can help reduce their water bills drastically, the product has a good chance of being taken seriously. Fifth, new SKUs and bundling. From our primary research, it was found out that the customers are willing to use such a product only when there is a sufficient quantity of clothes. So on an average, the customers wash such quantity only about 5 to 6 times in a month. So a rupees 10 SKU can prove to be a monthly pack, and at the same time, it would be busy in their monthly laundry budget. Free samples in the newspapers along with advertisement. An advertisement in the regional newspaper along with a rupees 2 SKU as a free sample to induce trial. Seventh, water free water service. HUL can work in coordination with local municipalities and offer free water service to help residential customers increase water use efficiency. Free water conserving ideas such as the usage of Magic Water Saver can be offered during this survey. Thank you.
You said there are three reasons or three benefits. Which is the most important benefit that is likely to persuade consumers to buy this product?
We conducted some in-depth interviews for the target consumers. So they said that water saving on a national level is, frankly speaking, not at all our concern. Our concern is to save time and effort. So the main value proposition that we are targeting is saving of effort.
What suggestion of yours actually plays back into this insight about water is not really the primary concern, but it's about reduction in effort that has real appeal?
So in the initial phase, we are, you know, planning on a one-on-one, yeah, home-to-home demo to illustrate to the consumers how exactly does it save times. But if we, you know, specifically point out and focus to them that, see, this much time you are wasting on a daily basis on collecting this much amount of water. So if you use this particular product of ours, the amount of water that you want for your clothes, etc., would be drastically reduced.
Thank you.
So, I didn't see TV as part of the program, at least not in the plan that I saw. Given that TV is still a mass medium for this consumer.
Sir, the initial advertisement that was aired, only in the initial 10 seconds of the advertisement, the effect, the time and effort being saved was mentioned. So, taking in point those that particular ad only, we, you know, didn't go forward with that particular ad, but yes, TV has a very high penetration. So if we, you know, come up with ads which focus on this particular thing, that, you know, the amount of time that is being consumed in washing clothes and the amount of effort that is being, you know, prevented by using this particular product, definitely a TV would be a mass, you know, campaign going forward.
How much money are you recommending we should spend on TV out of our total marketing budgets?
In the case, it was given that they are spending around 40%. So from the 40%, we are recommending it should be brought down to 25%, and the other 75% should be more focused on personal selling, home to home demos.
So once the thank you.
You've sort of, I didn't understand this, towards the end you've clubbed Magic with Purit, and you've said there should be some integrated sustainability campaign. Is it really relevant to Magic?
Yeah, basically if you go to Universe site also, the first thing that comes up is about sustainability. So that is more of a long-term solution that we are looking forward, wherein HUL should try to show that, okay, we are coming up with products that are meant for sustainability and water conservation.
Well done, I am Lucknow. Govind, what did you think of this team's performance this time around?
So I've seen them before, and good to see them again. Really, I think you guys have spent some time to understand the fact that it's not just water, but it's about the effort that's being saved. And I think that's really the good part. I think some more clarity on how you can take that forward would really help you.
Anuradha?
Yeah, you had several recommendations, but there wasn't any strategic thought behind or propelling the recommendations.
Okay, thank you so much, team. We'll take a quick break here. IFT Delhi, our second wildcard contestant, will present when we come back.
अरे भाई डिसाइड करो ना कौन सी लेनी है
सारे ही अच्छे हैं सारे ही दे दो
क्या
चले
रुको साइड प्लीज अरे कैश क्यों मुझे भूल गए क्या
सॉरी आदत से मजबूर
जहाँ भी जाओ मुझे साथ ले जाओ
स्टेट बैंक डेबिट कार्ड कार्ड एक खुशियाँ अनेक हर इस्तेमाल पर पाए रिवॉर्ड्स भी शर्तें लागू
Bringing the world together, building the world together. Binani Cement, for generations to come.
Suno, suno, re suno, suno, re suno, suno.
हमने केबल टीवी का सेट टॉप बॉक्स लगवाया और दिल डिजिटल हो गया
फैंटास्टिक पिक्चर क्वालिटी सैकड़ों चैनलों में से अपनी पसंद के चैनल चुने रेट कार्ड के हिसाब से पेमेंट करें
सोचेंगे
सोचोगे तो सोचते ही रह जाओगे
31 मार्च के बाद 15 राज्यों के 38 शहरों में बिना सेट टॉप बॉक्स के कोई भी केबल टीवी नहीं देख पाएगा
लाखों परिवारों ने सेट टॉप बॉक्स लगवाया अब आपका नंबर आया
सेट टॉप बॉक्स लगवाएं डिजिटल हो जाएं
पूरी बात सुनी नहीं और सलाह देना शुरू लेकिन हमारे इंश्योरेंस एडवाइजर्स सलाह देने से पहले आपकी पूरी बात सुनते हैं एडवाइस टोक्यो लाइफ क्योंकि इंश्योरेंस से बढ़कर है आपकी जरूरत
ऑफिस जाते हो मतलब तुम ही काम करते हो एक दिन जी के देखो मेरी लाइफ
एक दिन मेरी लाइफ जियो नहीं खाना मुझे
हाँ तो मत खाओ ना
आइडिया आपका आपका फोन पापा
दे
सुबह सुबह
अजय सेल्स आर डाउन नीड यू हियर राइट नाउ एएसएपी
मैम साहब मैं काम पे दो तीन दिन नहीं आएगी
वर्मा फुल पैनिक है अपनी छुट्टी प्लीज पोस्टपोन कर दे
मैडम आर्टिकल का डेडलाइन आ जाए कांट वेट एनीमोर
मैडम पानी नहीं आएगा भर के रखना
अजय यू हैव टू गो टू इंदौर
जाओ
तो कैसा रहा तुम्हारा दिन
चाय लाती हूँ
नहीं नहीं मैं बनाता हूँ
तो बर्तन भी कर देना
एक दूसरे को समझने के लिए टेलीफोन एक्सचेंज व्हाट एन आइडिया
Consistent performance of the company, managing in difficult times because the last 1 year has been a very challenging time for a number of companies. So in that kind of an environment to continue performing well was certainly a criteria we looked at very closely. Third and most important was governance.
MCX Stock Exchange, India's new stock exchange presents CNBC TV18 CFO Awards, co-presented by Indian Overseas Bank this March in Mumbai.
Presented by MCX Stock Exchange, India's new stock exchange. Co-presented by Indian Overseas Bank, Good People to Grow With. Associate sponsor, Louis Philip, The Upper Crest. Corporate governance partner, Mazars.
Mate, the smartphone you've never imagined. March 12th, 2013.
भारतीय एक्सा ने बदला है सुरक्षा का नजरिया अपनी डेडिकेटेड क्लेम्स हैंडलर से
अब आपके क्लेम सेटलमेंट प्रोसेस को सरल बनाने में हम आपकी सहायता करेंगे
तभी तो एक्सा दुनिया के बेहतरीन इंश्योरेंस कंपनियों में से एक है भारतीय एक्सा सुरक्षा का नया नजरिया
वेलकम बैक यू आर वॉचिंग द सेमीफाइनल्स ऑफ लाइम सीजन 4 द सेकंड वाइल्ड कार्ड टीम ऑन लाइम दिस सीजन आईआईएफटी दिल्ली विल नाउ मेक इट्स प्रेजेंटेशन टू द चैलेंज फ्रॉम हिंदुस्तान यूनिलीवर The product is the laundry additive brand Magic Water Saver. So IFT Delhi, you'll have 3 minutes and your time starts now.
Good afternoon, judges. Our fundamental approach has been to study the role of water in people's lives, understand problems to avail it, identify triggers and barriers to the use of Magic Water Saver, and design an effective communication mix at relevant touch points. While 19% of household water consumption goes into washing clothes, Magic would bring down this figure by saving 14,000 liters of water annually. Our survey revealed that 3 buckets of water means considerable savings in time, effort, income, and water. So, as we tell them Magic saves water, we also need to tell them what saving water leads to. Our TG is represented by a character Kavita, whose face faced several water issues since her childhood. Her story will help us identify the appeal of her product and the difference it will bring to her life. Born in a water-scarce village, 8-year-old Kavita had to often bunk her school and sacrifice her playtime to fetch water from the community borewell. At 20, she moved with her in-laws in an area where tanker supplies water every morning. Standing in long queues and washing clothes for so many members took a toll on her body. Having moved in a new home with access to running water for only 2 hours a day, managing water was the only thing on Kavita's mind. This left her with little time for family. Today at 40, her kids have grown up, but the water problems persist. She is aware of the importance of saving water and seeks ways to save it not only for herself, but for the Kavitas across country. Our communication plan is based on the hierarchy of effects model, where Kavita goes through the stages of awareness, knowledge, interest and conviction before becoming a regular user and advocate of magic. Due to its popularity among our TG, magic shows can serve as a great awareness platform. Product demo in the form of magic tricks followed by free sachets for the audience will induce trials. Near-pack promotions with an HUL detergent and water games and fairs will also help. Sponsoring well buckets at washing hubs can enhance visibility. A proposed mascot, Jadoo Genie, will aid brand recall at various touch points. We'll get the influential ladies such as NAC agents to advocate ways to tackle water issues in this locality, and their efforts will be rewarded through our Jagruk Nari program. Eye-catching point-of-sale promotions and in-store activations will lead to impulse purchase. Environment Day celebrations in school will promote the larger cause and generate brand interest. Summer lottery contests and discount offers in magic bottle will drive summer purchase, as will the concept of water currency, where a retailer gives a magic sachet in place of 2 rupees chutta. Since prolonged use in summer leads to a habit, Magic Water League will be launched in 21 cities of AP in 3 phases. Phase 1 will include a massive demonstration by dhobis attended by housewives who shall be given free trial packs. In phase 2, the usage will be tracked for 3 months and cities with highest sales will be proclaimed water efficient cities. In the final phase, a one-of-its-kind community washing center will be set up in collaboration with the NGOs in the most water-scarce areas of these cities. These will serve as automatic touchpoints for magic and also help in up-trading the current users of HUL's laundry products. This sustainable model will not only create buzz but also add to brand's equity. But eventually, we have to move beyond functional benefits. Everyone's familiar with the phrase, save rupees 2. So a display such as rupees 2 saves you will instantly attract them. We have also conceptualized a TVC to be rolled out in the later phase. To sustain the usage in monsoons, campaigns like Magic Moms in addition to discount offers have been proposed. Through sales projections and impact analysis, we expect to reach over 11 lakh households and break even in 4 years.
It's very interesting that you sort of talk about saying that the benefits of saving water should be taken across the life cycle and across many other areas besides the laundry piece that magic has been focused on. Can you talk a little bit more about that? What's the thought behind that?
So actually, we tried to find out what would be the push for our TG in order to purchase our product. So we tried to look it through different dimensions and what water problems she has faced in her life. And that is why we dug a little deep into her life story to find out where all she has faced water problems, be it in her childhood, be it when she just got married or now when she is a 40-year-old woman. So after getting insights into her life story, we will be able to pitch our product in a better way to her.
So from that perspective, what can you pitch that makes it more persuasive for her to use this product?
So the pitch to the consumer is it starts with saving water. Then how saving water leads to save of time, to save of effort, and how they can use that effort saved and the time which they save in their lives in other productive activities.
I'm not sure Govind and I are very clear on what is the single-minded proposition
that you're bringing. These are the different ideas for the different phase rollouts of the product. Initially, the product, as I said, in the initial few, in the period, it will only appeal to the functional benefits and the immediate benefit to the person.
Functional benefit being what?
Being
saving water.
But didn't we just talk a few minutes back saying saving water is not the biggest idea itself, right? It's what happens after that to this life of this consumer. So why would you want to spend any money and any time on establishing saving water then?
So initially, it is important to put some effort and money into explaining why saving water, because the product, the category itself is very new. And what feedback we got from the consumer in the surveys, that people are not very clear of where to use this product. And the steps of using it and maybe what exactly will be the benefit at the end of the day. If I use it today, what I'll gain at the end of today. So that is why it is initially important to spend some effort here to convince them that how to use the product. And gradually we will give them the explanations of how this will lead to improving their lives.
What is this community washing plan idea you'll have? When does that happen and who does it happen for? And I mean...
Ma'am, the community washing center is something we want to push it during the summers. The initial activity will be done by HUL, where HUL will be holding a demonstration of of the product in collaboration with the dhobis of the area, and it will, all the housewives of the area will be invited to attend the function. And once we have given the demo of the product of how to use it, then HUL will be launching a competition in those cities. So the 21 cities where the product is currently present will be launching the magic water league, where every sachet used would be equivalent to saving 2 buckets of water. So depending on the consumption of that area, it will be decided whether the city is striving hard to save water and be sustainable. And in those areas, we'll be setting up the community washing centers. There will be automatic washing, pedal-driven washing machines, where people can come, pay a nominal charge and wash their clothes.
Correct. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, IFT Delhi. Can we quickly ask the judges for their comments on this team? Mohit, would you like to start?
It was very inspiring in some sort of ways to have the nuggets of insights, as I call it. However, I thought you were selling more of the problem than the solution.
Govind?
I missed a coherence in the marketing plan. I didn't get what the one big idea on the marketing plan was.
All right. Thank you so much, Team IIFT Delhi. We'll take a break here. When we come back, we'll watch IIM Indore in action.
The Club Class Monza now starts at a special price of ₹5.99 lakhs. Also get assured 60% resale value after 3 years.
Proven on global test tracks. Manufactured in 3 continents. Available in 118 countries. Apollo Tyres with You First technology. Crafted for the safety of your loved ones.
छत्तीसगढ़ के पास वो सभी एलिमेंट उपलब्ध हैं जो एक अच्छे राज्य के लिए होना चाहिए. छत्तीसगढ़ में पावर सरप्लस होने के कारण इंडस्ट्रीज का ग्रोथ बहुत अच्छा हो रहा है. जहां इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर का विकास होता है, वहां रियलिटी सेक्टर का भी काफ़ी तेजी से विकास होता है. एग्रीकल्चर क्षेत्र में भी छत्तीसगढ़ काफ़ी अच्छा कर रहा. चावल का उत्पादन बहुत अच्छा होता है. आने वाले समय में छत्तीसगढ़ हिंदुस्तान का सबसे उभरता हुआ राज्य होगा.
Presented by Amrapali Group, Developing India.
We were very keen to find a platform which recognizes some of the best providers in the healthcare space in India. We believe that it's important for us to recognize some of the best hospitals in the smaller towns, because that's where India lives. We are extremely happy with the progress of this award, and we hope to see it continue to do well and wish for this award to be a resounding success this year.
ICICI Lombard Health Insurance and CNBC TV 18 present the India Healthcare Awards 2012, 9th March, Delhi, presided over by Mr. Montek Singh Ahluwalia.
Presented by ICICI Lombard Health Insurance.
Mera time to ab bhi chal raha hai.
तुम रोज और यंग होती हो.
इससे बेटर कोई इन्वेस्टमेंट नहीं.
मैं तो दादी से सीखी हूँ.
बीसी ज्वेलर, ज्वेलर फॉर जेनरेशंस.
LIC's जीवन सुगम, सिंगल प्रीमियम मल्टीपल बेनिफिट्स.
Welcome back. You're watching the semi-finals of Lime Season 4. The next team to present its solutions to Hindustan Unilever's challenge on Magic Water Saver is IIM Indore. IIM Indore, if you're ready, you'll have 3 minutes and you can start now.
To develop, grow and accelerate magic within the constraint of a limited support budget, we need to revisit the positioning and drive consumer-to-consumer advocacy. We tried to understand why women rinse clothes the way they do. We found that repeat rinsing is a cautionary measure to avoid risk of skin affliction due to unrinsed soap from clothes. The verification of the same by touch and feel is not always accurate. From our in-depth interviews of SEC D&E consumers in Thane, Bhiwandi and Indore, the following insights emerged. Most subsistence consumers are members of densely networked social communities where social capital plays a major role to influence decisions. SEC D&E housewives do not hold back on expenditure when it comes to family's wellness, in spite of low income. Women do not consider saving 3 buckets of water worth 2 rupees. Extra effort required gives them a sense of fulfillment for taking care of their family. The current positioning does not address the core reason of rinse routine. We propose HUL magic to be positioned as follows. For a time and water stressed housewife having need to ensure family's freedom from skin problems, HUL magic is an adjunct that guarantees 100% soap-free clothes in the first rinse itself to assure skin safety while saving her time, water and effort due to its advanced chemical formula. Hence, our 4-year business plan is as follows. Year 1, we launch the campaign in 6 water stressed districts in Maharashtra. The first TVC will demonstrate the need for the category by proving that current rinse methods are not 100% soap removing. Trials will be driven by piggybacking on water tankers, HUL magic vans and on-pack sampling with wheel. Adoption and habit formation will be driven by PH campaign leading to consumer advocacy through students and retailers. Year 2, product to be launched in 6 states with proposition of effortlessly assured family skin safety. First TVC of this phase to focus on habit formation by using the cue reward routine concept. The second TVC of this stage will focus on targeting families in life stage 1 and 2 since they are more likely to inculcate safer habits. Deeper penetration to be driven in Maharashtra through on-pack samples with wheel while new states are undergo BTL promotion similar to phase 1. Year 3, nationwide rollout with proposition evolving to effortlessly assured family skin safety with water saving benefits. Cost saving national campaign leveraging association with NGO and government organization to draw attention to HUL's existing saving water campaign. This initiative can be tied with India Water Body for maximum impact. Dive penetration deeper in states added in year 2 through on-pack sampling with wheel while new states to undergo BTL activity similar to Maharashtra in year 1. Year 4, states added in year 3 to undergo on-pack sampling with wheel. With improved benefits, we launch Magic Matic Superior for ABC consumers. 4 year onwards, HUL Magic would be pitched as essential last step in the laundry process, maintaining the core value proposition intact. The projected financials indicate break-even in second year with 40% penetration by 2016 and annual sales of rupees 836 crores and net positive contribution of rupees 144 crores. To sum up, our 3 key ideas are repositioning of Magic, PH campaign for adoption advocacy and targeting families in life stage 1 and 2 for habit forming.
We've heard a lot of presentations. You all are the first one which is making this leap, that's taking Magic Water Saver and saying that this helps skin or help you prevent skin problems. Isn't that sort of irrational, this decision?
The current position that is saving 3 buckets of water, it was derived from the repeat rinsing behavior of that entire wash cycle. Mm. What we say is that this subsistence housewife, she follows that entire rinsing behavior because it guarantees her soap-freeness. Okay. Now, why would she take that extra amount of time, effort and water, which is already a scarce resource? Because at the back of the mind, there's this fear that if any soap residue is left on the cloth, it will harden and it will cause rashes or skin afflictions to her child and family, which she does not want at all. Now, in addition to this, another phenomenon that is very evident in only subsistence communities is social capital, that is bragging rights in your social circle interactions about being the best for your family. It plays a very major role in influencing decision makers. Okay, so our positioning sort of needs to be crafted on that. Again, we sort of changed the positioning and spoke to the subsistence consumers on it. So anecdotally, if I say, we pitched it at key, this saves 3 buckets of water. The reply from a SEC D&E housewife was, पर सर ये तो हमें चल जाता है पर कुछ भी कपड़े को होना नहीं चाहिए मेरे बच्चे को कुछ होना नहीं चाहिए. Now we pitched it at कि this guarantees your 100% soap free routine without any tension of anything for your family skin. Like, अच्छा हाँ, अगर ऐसी बात है तो आई गेस ट्राई करना बनता है. बट देन फॉर दिस दे नीड अ डॉक्टर सपोर्ट इट वेर इन द क्लिनिकल अप्रूवल कम्स इन एंड वी हैव डन अवर प्राइमरी एंड सेकेंडरी रिसर्च. ओके,
माय क्वेश्चन इज दैट व्हाई विल दिस बी द मोस्ट पर्सुएसिव एड ऑन बेनिफिट फॉर योर कंज्यूमर?
When we spoke to people, we realized that the core of what they want, like Shishir mentioned, is soap-free rinsing. They were not willing to pay 2 rupees for reducing the load by 3 buckets of water or saving water because it's practically free from them. They've learned to live like that. But they were willing to incur an additional expenditure of 60 rupees per month to ensure that skincare would be taken care of. Now, this is how we have also evolved our product proposition. In year 1, the product proposition is guarantee assurance of skin safety 100%. In year 2, we bring in the effortless angle, wherein a TVC kicks in with a woman who does a cue routine reward demonstration on screen, ending with a smile. It is an effortless thing. In year 3, we augment our 100% assurance of skin safety effortlessly with benefits of water saving. So this is how we are progressing.
All right, guys. So listen, how many people do you see walking around with skin rashes because of laundry? My assumption is not many. I haven't seen too many. And if there are not two, what is it that we are giving to this consumer with your proposition?
On the account of how many people have we seen with skin rashes in relation to laundry, not many. Because there is this social stigma, first of all, associated with skin rashes and skin afflictions, which hampers in them reporting such cases. If they report such cases to any people, it would be the local doctors. That's why our second primary research was in sort of consulting doctors in areas of Thane, Bhiwandi, okay, how many cases do you think are from this? Wherein we have pointed out in our slide itself that 15 to 20% of cases, reported cases of skin problems or rashes are accountable to that. Then, okay, to make it a more believable point, we sort of went through a secondary research study where Anne-Marie Elminstein, PhD, again she confirmed that soap lathers in soft water, but then it doesn't rinse off too easily in soft water. There is a chemical characteristic associated with it so that the steroid compound sort of sticks to the cloth rather than being washed off by this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, I am Indore. Judges, some quick feedback, please, Anuradha.
Well, you took a very, very big leap. I'm not so sure whether that leap was successful. You'll know in a bit. But it was a very, very different approach.
Mohit, the final word.
Congratulations, guys. Bold move. Okay.
I am Indore. Thank you so much. Can we have you off stage now, please? While we give our judges some time to score the teams. Can I have the teams back on stage for the scores, please? So let's start with today's performances. IIM Lucknow, you went first. You scored 11 points. IFT Delhi, you were second. The judges gave you 10.8 points. And IIM Indore, the judges scored you at 13.7 points. What does that do to the overall leaderboard? Well, there's absolutely no change at the top. IIM Bangalore continue to lead this competition with 23.7 points. SP Gen Mumbai in second place with 18 points. And our wildcard team, MDI Gurgaon, is in third with 17.1 points. So the heat is really on now. Just three teams left to go. Will they do any better than the teams who've presented until now? You're going to have to wait till next week to find out. So don't forget to tune in. Thank you so much for watching CNBC TV 18.
Presented by Hindustan Unilever Limited.